insert potential spike and current spike into the ground with the help of a hammer. Connect E1, P2 and E2 through connecting coil to the earth electrode, potential electrode and current electrode respectively. The distances between earth electrode, potential electrode and current electrode should be equal and may range from 5 to 7 meters depending upon the soil. Now press the test switch. The LED display will indicate the resistance. If the reading is too small, the range selector switch may be turned to 10 ohm. Record the reading. Earth resistance is equal to 1 ohm. Methods of reducing earth resistance. By adding mixture of salt and water to the earth pit. By adding salt, charcoal and sand mixture to the pit. By using a bigger grounding plate by burying the ground plate as deep as possible. By having parallel ground plates with a distance of 10 meter between the grounds. Limits of earth resistance. Maximum values of earth resistances specified for earthing of telecommunication equipments are as under. Telegraph and block instrument using earth return circuit 10 ohm. Earths for surge arresters or lightning dischargers 10 ohm. Earthing of telephone exchange 5 ohm. Earthing of aluminium sheathed telecom cable in AC electrified area 1 ohm. Earthing of equipment in VF repeater stations and cable huts 5 ohm. Integrated power supply system and its individual modules 2 ohm. All cable armors connected to same earth 1 ohm. Measurement of transmission losses. Tools required: optical time domain reflectometer OTDR. Optical time domain reflectometer or OTDR is used for measurement of transmission losses in OFC. It sends pulses of light into optical fibers at a wide range of pulse widths, analyzes the minuscule amounts of light reflected back to them from faults in the fibers, and uses complex computations to determine the size and distance to events encountered in the fiber run. Events are defined Plug the charger in case of low battery or discharge. After completion, the process and complete scanning. Now OTDR is ready to fire on fiber. Now the fiber to be tested is connected to OTDR. Select the length of the OFC section according to section length, say 40 kilometers. Select the wavelength for single mode fiber, 1310 nanometer in case of short distance, or 1550 nanometer in case of long distances. For 40 kilometers, select 1550 nanometers. Fire the OTDR after connecting the appropriate patch cords in fiber management system. The OTDR shows readings at bottom of the screen. Length of fiber is 26.120 km and the total loss in this fiber is 7.540 dB.